Auburn football quarterback Demetrius Davis, 18, runs drills during an open football practice at Jordan-Hare Stadium in Auburn, Alabama, on Saturday, March 20, 2021. Another week passed and Auburn football took another L. The Tigers traveled to Columbia, South Carolina to face off against the Gamecocks and blew another first-half lead to lose the game. First-year head coach Brian Harsin and his team have officially lost 3 games in a row and dropped to 5th place in the SEC West. The Tigers were down bad heading into this game. Despite the fact that running back Tank Bigsby had his best game of the season and the defense allowed DJ Finley to be sacked just 1 time, it was not enough to win on the road. In the opinion of most Auburn football fans, the coaching staff is to blame for the loss. Why didn't offensive coordinator Mike Bobo give Tank Bigsby more carries? The Tigers ran 33 times and passed 32 times, but if the run game was more successful, why did Finley continue to throw pass after pass? However, true freshman quarterback Demetrius Davis sees the Auburn football vision and defended the coaching staff from the fans. After all, whether fans like it or not, this is a rebuilding year for the program, but is it right to blame the student athletes for the loss when the play calling seemed to undermine Auburn's strengths? No matter whose fault it is, it's our job as fans to support this team and to remember that the kids in orange and blue want to win just as badly as the people in the stands or in front of the television.